to prepare. I have scanned all available literature on parenting. There seems to be much confusion on this issue. One traditional doctrine insists, spare the rod and spoil the child, suggesting a punitive approach, while another more liberal attitude would allow the child enormous freedom.
Data.
And what Klingons do to their children.
Data, I am not talking about parenting. I am talking about the extraordinary consequences of creating a new life.
Does that not describe becoming a parent, sir?